I think there were some big shoes to fill growing up. When I was little, I'd look at the high schooler kids and I'd just be really intimidated by the size and the I guess togetherness they showed. I mean, when I was little, I kind of had some trouble making some friends, so I thought it was I always wanted to be like them, have a team to play with and be that role model for the little kids. And I would have to ask other people if I lived up to that, but I really hope I did. And I think I did my best to fill in the Hamilton Bronx shoes that have been put out before us and the kids that are going to be coming out of high school in future years to come.
On this lonely road, trying to make it home, doing it by my lonesome, pissed off, who wants some? I'm fighting for my soul, God get at you, boy. You try to poke off, fall back, I go hard. On this lonely road, trying to make it home, doing it by my lonesome, pissed off, who wants some?
I see them
long. Judge Carter, get over it, because we're looking around the ways.
My life is ill, son, prepared to kill, son. Paradox of pain, baby, is real, son. Lonely traveler, ain't trying to bow to you. But if you're feeling tough, dog, I walk up all challenges. Ain't got no family, you see there's one of me. Might lose your pulse, standing 2 feet in front of me. I'm pissed at the world, but I ain't looking for trouble. I might crack a grin, I ain't looking to hug you.
Think about it, but
nobody wants to die. That's who to this game, son, I'm justified. Looking for some answers. So much time stressing, I forget the questions. I fear no man. You don't want no problems. B, eyes in the back of my head. You better not follow me. On this lonely road, trying to make it home, doing it by my lonesome, pissed off, who wants some? I'm fighting for my soul. God, get at you, boy. You try to poke off, fall back. I go hard. On this lonely road, trying to make it home, doing it by my lonesome, pissed off, who wants some?
I see them.
Screws, but that's alright though. I'ma do me, you do you. So how you judging me? I'm just trying to survive. And if the time comes, I ain't trying to die. I'm just trying to fly and get a little love. Find me a dime piece and get a little hug. Hook the car up, hit the bar up, clean the scars up. Hey yo, the stars up. Hey, this is the life of an outlaw. We ain't promised tomorrow. I'm living now, dog. I'm walking through life, but yo, my feet hurt. All my blessings are fair. Man, I rest when I'm dead. Look through my eyes and see the real world. Take a walk with me, have a talk with me. Where we end up, God only knows. Strap your boots on tight, you might be aight. On this lonely road, trying to make it home, doing it by my lonesome, pissed off, who wants some? I'm fighting for my soul, God get at you, boy. You try to poke off, fall back, I go hard. On this lonely road, trying to
for the player, working all day long, just repetition got my weight up, pumping like a piston, I can hear him yelling, wait up, whole world I've been lifting, plot is thickening, I stay up, don't know what it cost me, now I'm chilling in the penthouse, living lofty, pray before you cross me, shut up while I'm talking, while I run up stocks, you all on my IG stalking, man get out my fan, people stepping to a king, yo you bound to catch a fan, hope you live to see tomorrow, it ain't have to be that way, go ahead and try to plead your case, I'm just trying to feed a face, got my family and my crew, I'm just trying to keep it straight, name your price and we inflated, we came here from out of state, landlord and this eviction got you feeling out of place, way back was poverty stricken, now I kick it with the greats, call it what you wanna call it, but I know it's fake. I really am a diamond from the dirt. It was really perfect timing in a blur. Wrote the record in the curse. Off the record, I had no one to console me when it hurts. For what it's worth, the glass is half full.
Angels Magic!
Smash, laugh. You in danger, danger, danger. Got revenge in my eyes, nah. You in danger, danger, danger. How get even when I beat? Man, come on, it ain't no surprise. Hard to look me in the eyes when I feel anger. Who am I? Ha, danger. Got the recipe, ain't really hard to re-up. Ay, heroes in my city, yeah, they need us. They stop calling me soon as I put my feet up. They all know I'm dangerous, I'm always down to tee up. Like a party out in Boston, all that talking is exhausting. I've been swimming in my profits, better come to me with caution.
so I don't mind you. You had to front the city just so they could get behind you. Man, that's shit. I feel more and more strange when I see what I became. All this power, all the money, guess it come with all the fame. When I look back in the mirror, I'm the only one to blame. What a shame. All in the game. Too much love for my city. I'm just here to play my part. Way too many lost souls who just don't know where to start. Find my way out through the art. I'll do whatever it takes. Call it what you wanna call it, but I know it's fate. I really am a diamond from the dirt. It was really perfect timing in a blur. Wrote the record in the curse. Off the record, I had no one to console me when it hurts. For what it's worth, the glass is half full. I'm foolish, guess you were right. Doubted my whole life, but that all changes tonight. The price is going up, it ain't what it was in the past. It's your last laugh. You in danger, danger, danger. Got revenge in my eyes, nah. You in danger, danger, danger. How get even when I beat the odds? You in danger, danger, danger.
My name's Lucas Lant. I'm a tight end and linebacker. And my favorite memory from this year was when Carter and Coach Carver did a one-on. And Carver bet him that he would beat him and like bet him money, and Carver broke his ankle, or Carter broke his ankles and intercepted it.
Yep.
This was the year that Carver showed his age, is what you're saying?
Yeah.
Carter cooks him in that.
I gotta say, this has gotta be my favorite year of high school football, just because clearly we had 22 seniors come out, and basically all seniors started both ways. So it was just really cool seeing how one class can just be a whole football team. And so it really brought us close together and kind of united us.
Bang. Who in here trying to start a fight?
Flying in the air, fool. That ain't no flying saucer. I'm shooting webs like worldwide. Manhattan all the way to Yonkers. When they say Brooklyn stand up, you better just fix your posture. And every hero needs his theme song. So
who in here trying to?
You ain't got a chance, boy. What you think? I'm doing everything but the kitchen sink. I try to be feeling in the neighborhood. I know all the little grannies wanna sip their tea. And here you come all barging in, all ugly like a brown fur cardigan. You can skip that monologue and arguing. I'm like,
who in here trying to start a fight? UFO, friend of foe, let me know. If you brought that action, it don't matter. Just let me know. Now I'm out of breath. I'm coming through with my crew to make a play. I don't need no super suit, I'm feeling brave. Don't be a hero, turn around and walk away. Wait, wait, wait. Who in here trying to start a fight? Who in here trying to start a fight?
Like a sticky situation when evil's looking for a chance. And I know we are the newest generation. We got the power in our hands.
We're singing through the
I don't know, it felt good to play again. I'm Tommy, and I didn't play football last year because I hurt myself, but I really enjoyed it this year, especially just getting back with the guys and having fun.
My name's Jackson. I'm number 7. I was a corner and wide receiver. This was my favorite year of football by far because I played a lot, both sides of the ball, was an impact on this team, and yeah, it was a great time this year.
Yeah. sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. No matter how bad you want to just fall flat on your face. So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in heart venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illness to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners, you coming with me. Feel it or not, you're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, the sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God, slizzle does not give up.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit. And people are feeling this, this is your moment. And every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's at its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie. Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, this shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The presence wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nate, hit me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at him. The track is on some battle and rap, so want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim matters. A black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.
My name is Aiden Alexander. I was the right tackle for the Bronx. And just something that I think the Bronx football team did for me was helped me, teach me how to create a great bond, basically. We had a great family during the team, and you know, it's just a great way to have good friendships and people you can count on.
Hi, my name is Trevor Lewis. And something that really impacted me, at least this year and last year, is that I've had knee injuries. But throughout even having knee injuries, football has been kind of like the best part of school. Like going to school and then going to like a football practice, then football games.
Wyatt DeLong, my favorite play was probably Burroughs catching the touchdown. It was really cool to see a big boy get a touchdown. That was really cool. And then Bronx football has just taught me to really kind of work for something, just put in the time and grind with your friends and family and just kind of go to work every day and go to the games, and it pays off. To we won so many games, you could just see the work that we put in pay off throughout our 4 years. And
I'm Andrew Burrows. I've been really happy. I've been able to be a part of this program. It's been a lot of fun the last 4 years. It's felt long, like the days, but then thinking about it, the years have felt really short. It's been one of the best experiences I've had so far in high school. It's kind of just been something I look forward to every year. And I just think about all the time I've spent with all these guys ever since being playing football in third and fourth grade playing. It's been a long time, but then finally came to an end this year, and wouldn't want to play with any other guys. It's been a lot of fun.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... a dove, oh, ooh, your spirit up above, oh, ooh. I was choking in the crowd, building my rain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings, they would drown, but they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down, it rained down like... flames, you're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh. But they never did, ever did, ebbing and flowing, and never did, living it till it broke up and it rained down, it rained down.
Never stop. A dreamer with the fever to be
bones till all my scars bleed golden. My name's forever known.
Aaron Navarro, and I think something that really motivated me from one of the coaches was my sophomore year. It was my first time I moved here from California, and I went in the weight room, and it was my first time in a weight room, and Coach Weston went up to me and he said something about how it wasn't about how much weight you could lift like when you started it, all that mattered was like the end product. And I think throughout the years that really motivated me to do better in the weight room and like try harder.
All right, I'm named Ralph. I'm a senior. I play linebacker and tight end. One of my favorite stories was when Coach Bowers, wait, no, it wasn't Coach Bowers. It was one of the coaches, but he came up to me thinking that I was a junior and told me to move to a different part of the locker room thinking that I was a junior. I told him I was a senior and, you know, I don't even know where I'm going at.
My name is Blake Horner, and I play offensive guard and nose tackle. And I think one of my favorite memories is when we were going to, before we went to state my sophomore year, we had this really fun practice where we did like try to fumble recoveries and like interceptions as a offensive and defensive line. And I think that was probably one of the most fun practices I ever had. And I remember it was almost like impossible to get it, and it makes it look so easy in like real time, but it's actually really hard to do.
And James Rawl, I played outside receiver. And then my sophomore year, I got brought up for playoffs. And then we won the state championship that year. And I just remember Coach Carver and our conversation of him telling me that I was able to be brought up. It was just the happiest day of my life. And then we won state, and that was definitely my happiest day. So that was awesome.
I remember in our loss against Dillon, Coach Carver said that 10 people were doing the right thing and one person was doing the wrong thing. And that one person was messing with the other 10 people. And that's very true. Like, if all 11 people aren't on the same page on the field, it really shows.
Mm-hmm.
So it's important. And all of our coaches preach family. And it's a very good dynamic.
Running 'cause I don't know where to go. Take too long and I can take it slow. I'll keep on pushing 'cause I know I'll take it farther. And everyone that knows me knows that I am stronger. Leave it all behind, I don't need nothing to distract me. Nothing can get in my way, I know that I'll run free. I got the energy, it's all I need to finish. And everyone that knows me knows that I can do. I know that I can do this. I know I got this. Just my
Ben Alexander, and I'm a defensive safety for the Hamilton Bronx.
I'm Hunter Stewart, and I'm a wide receiver and nickel for the Hamilton Bronx.
Yeah, I had 3 interceptions. I say the biggest one was against Corvallis. They threw a duck up in the air, I guess you could say. It should have been a touchdown, but ran across the field and just kind of grabbed it, and that was my first interception of varsity football, which is pretty cool.
You have to think about the team. You can't really be thinking about yourself at the point. I mean, you're all the way up here, and you might drop like a fourth down conversion if you really need it. And you can't keep on thinking about yourself at the moment. You got to think about the team and just get back up and try and get the next play on defense or whatever it is. So.
Let's go. And then, fellas, have a shit ton of fun tonight. Okay? We put in way too much work not to have fun.